abandoned, struck down but not destroyed. I am blessed beyond the curse, for his promise will endure, that his joy is going to be my strength. Oh, the sorrow may last for the night, his joy comes with the morning. It is my sorrow, I'm trading my shame. I'm laying them down for the joy of the Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord, amen. I'm trading my sorrow, I'm trading my sin, I'm laying them down for joy of the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Good morning to you all. Happy Tuesday. Can we begin to bless the name of the Lord this morning? Can we begin to worship him? Can we begin to exalt him? Can we begin to glorify him? Can you take a song of your choice and begin to sing to this great God? Prayer answering God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. I sing thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for everything you have done. Oh, in my life, thank you, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for everything you have done. Lekwa di kozika darabakui masanta barabakui. Eruska tarabakuri bakazi bakali bakali bakoti bakosi bakori bakazia. Ramaza kwa di karabakuri bakazi bakori bakazi bakori bakazi bosia. Rakasi kwa tikeli bakori bakali bakosi bakali bakoti bakazia. Rasi kwa tikeli bakali bakali bakoti bakazi bakoti bakazi. Raswati le kiridia darakati kaza bakori bakazi bakosi. Razawati kele bakori bakazi bakori bakazia. Rigetika se bakoda bakadeha, rigetiko subara bakade bakodeha, hayakada bakodeha, rigetika se kadaha, posa para manasia. Begin to bless the name of the Lord this morning. Tarabakoshika para bakadia. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Glory be to the name of the Lord. Tariama sunda bahaya, obara bakadia, rozaba, 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 rolubaha. Yakotuba, Karabakalia, Kayakotuba, Rosa, in Jesus' name we pray. We are going to pray the prayer of mercy. We are going to pray, God, you will show us mercy. You will shower your mercy upon us. I want us to pray for mercy this morning. Over every of our loved ones, all our family members, we want to cry out for mercy. And if there's anyone here, you had a revelation where you saw that in that revelation, you saw two children, and in that way you saw them, they were crying. It was as if they were going through what they are not supposed to go through. These two children were crying. These two children were like, you know, they were like disturbed. And I don't know what you were trying to do, but you saw that two children were like going through crying and whatever, maybe danger. I want you to indicate your hand. I want to address that dream in your life. I want to address that thing you saw. You've seen two children, and those two children were like as if there was this crying, there was something happening to them. I want you to begin to pray for mercy wherever you are. Everybody begin to cry out mercy. Father, we pray for your mercy this morning. We pray for your mercy. We pray for your mercy over our loved ones, your mercy over our family, your mercy. Everything that concerns us, your mercy. Oh, Jesus, your mercy. Begin to pray, mercy, 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 mercy. My God, arise and have mercy upon us. Show us mercy, show us mercy, show us mercy. Tukabara da kusa, eruzege di kara, zarukati libehozia, arazeli mahori razea de radia loza, ezikuro bodi kezika rekete kuzukuda, ezawa tuku zikara bahalia kura lohozia, shindeli barekete kuzuprakali bukuzubakalia, rasute pakariba kuziba, opuyomata begin to cry out mercy, to kapali kezibahoria. Ezu parabia katobohodia, arakutu barabakalipozia, rezege digozu barabahulipozia, razika tarbahuima kazimahaya, rasikwatikalipohodima, matua tatatata shata, yogwatikazi korobatikazia, protebekaterebekaria, mercy, O God, over all that concerns us, over everything that pertains to us, over everything that belongs to us, over every ever endeavors, over every of our doings, arabahaziba. Radda di Bakazia, Arabaka di Bakazia, Reke di Bokozua, Shobara Bakadia, Radka di Bakazia, Kayaka de Bakozia, Reke de Kozua, Radda Kajabaha, Kalaka de Bahia, Reke di Bokozia, Mandoro Bokoziva, Resepa Kuiba, Shadaba Baba Babaha, Bobo de Bakazia, Raka Bobo Hosia, Resambaha. In Jesus' name we pray. God will pray. There's somebody here that the Lord wants us to pray this prayer for. I don't know you, but we are praying this prayer, and everybody pray. The spirit of laboring in vain. We're going to pray. Every spirit, every curse, every power that causes people to labor in vain, that is attacking my life, that is attacking the affairs of my life, open your mouth and pray. Let that power be arrested right now. Every spirit of laboring in vain, open your mouth and pray. Begin to bind that spirit. Every oppression of that spirit around my life, around my marriage, around my business. Open your mouth and pray. Let the oppression of that spirit die. In the name of Jesus, begin to open your mouth. Begin to pray. Kaya katabahadia. Roso barabahaya. Rokosi kataba. Rosegedikasi. Lekwadikasi baha. Rabasikadabahoya. Regezikotoba. Razababu Barabati Kazika Darabahori Bakazia, Yakarabahuri Bakazi Bahuriba, Remazo Barabahuri Bakazi Patikazia, Rabazubahabahur Bagadia, Razawati Lake Dikazubahaya, Aragatikazi Korobadia, Zerakalika Robahazi Horobahia, Zikwatikolo Brohoneka Dragadegazera, Shotaba Darabadia Lekeria. Oswati lekete bokori bakasi bakoria azara dia koto barabali bokozi religo ziga religo zoba rasatu bayada arada yakazi orabadia karabakadia arabakadia kobarabakadia shatarabakadia lagada bakoria musata yaha koro bokodiba rekedi kozia. In Jesus name of prayer. The Lord said there is somebody here. I am changing that report that doctor gave you. I am changing that report that doctor gave you. The Lord said, I'm changing that report. Somebody, you have a challenge with one side of your ear. I don't know what is really wrong there, but I see God doing something new. He's giving you new. You have a challenge with your breathing. You cannot breathe deep down without you having a challenge with it. Deep down, your lungs. But I just don't know what it is. But I see God doing, giving you a new one. I see God doing something in your life right now. Uraskida Antoba, Dereski Liboraskita Bahola Bakasha, Deskutarabaskem Boda, Bora Boskeshi, Levarushkapia, Raskumantali Kraskituba, Boludada, Keterea Sunde, Ligradi Kotoba. This a revelation. You saw a vision or revelation, two children. I don't know if there were many, but two children were crying. They needed rescue, as if something was happening, but there were two children that needed that. Two children. If you had that vision, I want to pray for you. I want to address something about that dream. I would like to pray for you. So all you do is indicate your hand. Thank you for your healing. Thank you for your healing. God is healing somebody on this platform right now. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Lola kata reskitwa wakadia shundamaraba ratayabakuzia. God, thank you for your healing power. Thank you for your healing power. I don't know who is there on this platform. You've been having this kind of headache. You've been having this challenge. You have prayed to God to take this thing off. I see God healing you. I see God bringing healing to things that I don't even know. I see God bringing healing power right now in Jesus' name. Simon, can I hear from you? What is the vision you saw?
Yes, good morning, sir.
How are you, please?
Before my wife gave birth, I had this revelation two times where I saved a child.
Okay,
I had it two times where I saved a child that was like people were trying to like kidnap the child and even kill the child. So I saved the child two times before my wife gave birth, but I didn't understand what it meant.
Okay, you had it was a child you saw, right?
Yes, a child. And I saved the child in that revelation.
Twice you saved the child in that revelation?
Yes, twice, two times.
All right. Now, how many children do you have?
I have three children. The first one is going to be 6 years in this October. The second one, I told you yesterday, was a baby. And the third one is a boy. He's just 2 months old now.
Just answer just the information I give. That's all right. Now,
okay.
I'm going to pray for you right now. And I still want to attend to you. As many will have such. Because what the Lord told me is like, that particular aspect of seeing oneself trying to save a child in a vision, like, I should pray for that person. I should pray for the child of that person.
Okay.
Most especially, I don't know, somebody who is trying to save two children doesn't pray for their children. I'm praying for any of your children that the enemy is trying to attack in one way or the other. As you saw yourself save that child in that family, I pray that in the name of Jesus Christ, every attack from hell, every program of the enemy, I declare it thwarted right now.
Amen.
Pursued any of your child, the enemy, Barabakusia, is targeting for evil. Oh Lord, my God, that attempt is reversed by fire.
Amen.
Fire altar, that it is reversed by fire in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
That's your last child. That's smallest one.
Yes.
Anoint that child. That is the child. I decree and I declare that today the plan of the enemy is thwarted from signing her.
Amen.
God bless you.
God bless you, sir. All right. Yeah.
For us, everybody, you're going to cry out, you're going to pray. Let's pray this prayer this week. Say the spirit of nothing. The spirit of nothing. Whereby I put in labor, nothing comes out of it. I walk through effort in the year, nothing comes out of it. I do this, I do that, nothing comes out of it. I want you to begin to pray right now. Every force, spirit of nothing that is attacking the affairs of my life. Open your mouth and pray. You, that spirit, you are a liar. You, that spirit, you are a liar. Begin to pray right now. You, that spirit, you are a liar. Koroske tarabahuya, resunda, rasokoto barabahadia, lakwatika sibuhuria, zareke tiko zivrahuda, ashuta bakaria maha, rabakata bakuri bakazia. You, that spirit, you are a liar. You, that spirit, let the oppression of that spirit around my life, let it come to an end right now. Every spirit of nothing, you labored nothing, you prayed nothing, you put effort in several aspects of life, nothing. I want you to pray. You, that spirit, there's a spirit of nothing. Pray that prayer. Obarabakasia. Let that spirit be arrested. Mokobarabahasia. Rabadebakosia. Shatumarabahaya. Rabakadebakosia. Rodobokosiba. Shatuba. Rabadabahaya. Robokotibahabi. Rabakute Bohuzia, Ramasakwatia, La Katubara Bahudia, Ezikwatikezi, Romazaparwa, Shatali Baharia, Rabozobodoro Bohoria, Haragati Bokozobrovedia, Rebozobrovedia, Akraliga Digozi, Rosiara Katahalia, Robozi Beliasa, Shatureke Digaziga, Rosketaria Lizo, Ruzedi Elimosa, Ruzakaliga Derezia, Robozi Kadarabakosia, Razakuri Masende, Arua Kalikatarava, Robosikrelizia, or Rusketizaya, Razikatabahaya. Upuyo madam pray, spirit of nothing, be arrested. Oh Jesus, be arrested. Oh Jesus, be arrested. Oh Jesus, Porobakasia, Kashabarabahaya, Rekedivosia, Rakadibahaya, Pobarabakadia. Ayakadaba, Rodokosia, Shotorogodia, Rakadabahaya, Ayakadahadas, Rokosokodia, Sataya Bahaya, Rokote Bahaya, Karabakosiba, Kayandu Bokosia, Rosubaha, in Jesus' name. Antonia Wauche, can I pray for you? Antonia Wauche, can I speak into your life? Dere Kosiko Tubarabahadia, Edim, Monrabaha, Rakutubaraba. Radika Zavaya, Matika Ziba, Radiko Seka, Rasi Keliba, Obodika Zia, Kaya Bakadia, Radeva. I saw in the realm of the spirit, I saw you carrying like a basket, like a bowl. And inside of it, there were eggs. I was seeing it. It's like eggs inside. So I was asking, what's this? Eggs inside of that basket, Rosaba. And eggs in the spirit, in the dream, symbolizes prosperity. It talks about points to get, talk about, but it's a challenge. I'm saying, like, in these eggs, I'm saying, I saw some personalities. This one big, so like they were eating, so big, and they were eating. And I said, why? And the Lord said, I should tell you, you should pray, Obarabakadia, because there have been certain kind of dreams or things that have been coming. That like certain things have been interfering, taking something from you. This thing is. You just see yourself have this, something is coming to take something from this thing from you. The Lord says, I should tell you to pray. You're going to pray 7 days. You're going to pray 7 days. Fine. Thank God we're entering 23 days fasting and prayer tomorrow. But you're going to pray in this area for 7 days. That any power that is taking our prosperity, that is taking, let God, those persons, let God arrest them. Are you getting what I'm saying? Because something, it symbolizes something big wants to come, but these forces, they will just take it spiritually, so it will not look like as if something big just missed out. Are you getting me? But when prayer is done, God said, I will address their activity and the prosperity. That breakthrough is going to come. That's what I mean. It's going to come. The rest of Koshia, Barat Kalibakosia, Ralikatabaka, Karabakadia, Rakadibakosia, Rakutubakadia, Kayakatabakadia, Rusa, and I'm praying any power that wants to pick any virtuous thing, any important thing around your life, powers that want to pick out, say, we want to take this out of your life. Right now, in the name of Jesus, I stop that activity by the power of the Holy Ghost. I stop that activity by the power of the Holy Ghost. I stop with it. Whenever you are so stressed, I don't know whether it's so stressed that like it looks like there is a kind of headache that comes. Whenever you feel that kind of headache, you are stressed. But right now, for you, that any arrow shot by the enemy at you for any purpose, I declare that arrow reversed by fire. Razagadi Bakosia, and I declare for you by the Spirit of God a change of story, a change of story, Jesus' name we pray. So engage on 7 days of prayer, and address is meant to swallow your prosperity, and something great want to come to your home, and that no power. God bless you.
Thank you, sir. God bless you.
Everybody, can you pray in the spirit? Pray in the spirit, everybody. Kaye, Lokozia, Arasova, Rasundaya. Lakwakadia, Prasia de Pantalia, Sikaduba, Rusukateli Geria de Zuba, Kazubara Bahadia, Ayangada Bahaya. I'm praying for somebody here, any curse that is pronounced around you, that anything and everything you do will amount to nothing. Oh Lord, my God, Aligada, Rusketabuses, Arusa Dabakutes, Alakabokalia. Yandos Kepashido, Razabahuri Bakatoba, Hula Kakata, Hula Katata, Munge Lediada Bohoba, Rabahori Abazo, Asurobodia, Lakadarabahori Bodia, Shudarabahori Bagadabahos Bagadabahuda, Aria Labahoba Gadabaka, Ozavati Kalabahuda Bagadabaka, Zewali Kaporia Masature Masata, Shido Bolobogadabaka. Also, Barabaniba Kadabakorebekadrekadegra, Shudo Borobo di Kadarabakorebekadegra. Every curse, every spirit, every power of nothing, we arrest you, we address you, we break your hold in the name of Jesus. Ligadabakorias, Abdi, Hulagadabakusia, Aragadibakusia. I want to begin to pronounce and prophesy. Lagadabakadia, Rudubakadia, in every labor of my life. I will begin to see my harvest. I'll begin to see fruitfulness, productivity. Begin to speak into every area of your life. I will not labor in vain. Rabakaya, Otobarba, Ragadi Bakaya, Ragadabakosia, Rodubakosia, Radabahaya, Takatazia, Koyo Bozoda, Ragadabakaya, Ragadabakosia, Rada Yakadahaya, Rada Yakadahara, Rada Yakadahara, Rada Yakadahara, Ragadagadagado. Now, Joy Ogbo, can I pray for you? Can I pray for you, Joy Ogbo? Can I speak into your life?
Yes, sir. Good morning, sir.
I want to pray for you against any power in any spiritual being. Because I saw 1, 2, 3. And I was being told that, like, even in several kind of dreams events, by the time you look at the number of forces, spirit forces that comes in the form that you have seen, about seven, but it came in different form or whatsoever. But I look, what is the assignment? That you will return with nothing. You will return with nothing. I don't know wherever they are, but I pray for you that in the name of Jesus Christ, all the spirits, we address them. We are ready. We declare the operations to be cancelled.
Amen.
These are forces that are projected from a straight tree. Three of them. It came with the sabbath. It came to see that, like, you will return with nothing. I don't know who projected the spirits against you, against your effort and your labor in life. Today, I command that spirit to go back empty. I command that spirit to go
back.
Your effort thwarted in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The spirit. You are so like you are lying down. I don't know why you are lying down. And you are holding one side of your tummy like as if you had the pain. I don't know. Have you been going through any pain at one side of your tummy, or is it tummy or down to your ribs or whatever?
Yes, sir. My abdomen.
Is the pain that strong like that that can make you lie down that way?
Yes, it comes and goes sometimes. Sometimes it will stay for like maybe 10, 20 minutes.
Mm. Daratu kosipa haria basunda rabahuria. Rusketi rosa da bahuria bakuli bahaza. Arabakali bakuli bakosi bahodia. Zarakati kosipa rabahadia. Harabakuli bahadia. Pubarabakadia. Pubarabakaya. Shira. Hear the word of the Lord. The activity of this spirit, I see it frustrated by the Lord. Hear the word of the Lord. I just saw them disappear. And I tell you, the name of Jesus Christ, that thing, you will feel it no more. Because of the appearance of these forces, I see something that you have been expecting. I see it released and come. In the name of Jesus Christ. Ibakadia, Aria Musunda, Prusketa Sabahaya, Obara Bahadia, Kayaka Dahada. Now engage on 3 days of praises. Take all essential documents you have with you that is not complete, but you're expecting a response, a reply, an answer, respecting a miracle. I want you to put them all and engage in 3 days of praises. You will hear news.
Okay.
Has just declared the way right now. In Jesus. God bless you.
Thank you, Daddy. God bless you, sir.
Let me pray for Nena Jerome. Nena Jerome, can I pray for you? Nena Jerome. Bonada Yakadia. Nena Jerome. Kalikataba. Kayakotuba. Radadiaya. Karabakadia. Rosia, Nena Jerome, are you there? Nena Jerome, Kubara Bayaba, Rezi, Kapulaba, Kubaba, Shindala, Kapra, Rosa, Ketiga, Rosia, pray in the spirit, everybody. Aruza, Merquash, Zapato, Lakada, Rabados, Beskish, Ara, Mesash, Konibaha. Jose Kataya Gotubaraba Kaliba Kasa, Araba Kotubaraba Kuliba Kazia, Ayago Dorogo Godera Bakuliba Kazi, Razukata Barabakadika Zebogodia, Rakadiba Kazabakaya, Rubarabakadia. I want us to declare this 7 times prophetically. The storm is over. Can you declare it? The storm is over. The storm is over. The storm is over. Everybody declare it. The storm is over. Ah. Declare it for yourself 7 times. The storm is over. 7 times. Just declare 7 times wherever you are. The storm is over. Iruzeba. Lakwatikas. Geribosa. Aragadoske. Rasiporoba. Remozibahaji. Ralegedehaza. Ruzabayaba. Rabayabahalia. Rabayabahalia. Ruzabahaya. The Lord said to me, I should tell us. There are people on this altar that have released, said, I have released contracts to their hands. Contracts. I see somebody doing contract that has to do roads. You can say that has to do roads, that has to do some kind of like engineering, building stuff. There's a release of contracts. There are several people on this altar the Lord have released. Something has been released in the spirit. I decree it will reach your hand. Mukwati kasikorobasa, erise keli katubara baduskesh, rezi katubara bali bokoziba, beluketi kesi korobadi kaza bahorasa, arukati kesi kadere kadi kosubala bokozi, arukati kesi kala kadara kada 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 kaya, zubara di kosiba kali bokode bokozi kade kodeas, rasi kotu bala bakuli bakada bokode bokozia, shata da, rose kwali karabohri bokozia. Ozwa tekeli karava kuzi pokodiva, rubazikeri ozikre di koziva, edi maraba yaga di koroba di kazia, radika tuba raba kadia, kajava, those contrasts are millions. I declared release, several kind of them, they are released right now. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Zobaraba kadia. There is somebody on this platform. I don't know. Your hand is doing you as if your hand want to have stroke. As if your hand want to fail you. There's a way your hand is doing you. Sabahayando Suda. The Lord is healing that hand right now. Wherever you are, let that hand receive healing. Let that hand receive healing. Let that hand receive healing. Whatever the enemy has planned negatively for that hand, let it be reversed by fire in the name of Jesus. Be reversed by fire in the name of Jesus. Lagada bahuri bakosi kaparaya. Raza bakosi brakaria. Lakada kadakada. Kobarabakadia. Kobarabakadias. Karabakadias. Kaliko tubahaya. Thank you, Father. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Lubahaya. Subarabahaya. Luborobokosia. Reketiva. Now let me speak into the life of Lola De. Lola De, can I speak into your life? Lola, can I talk to you? I want to speak into your life. Korobadiasaya. Korobadiasaya. Rakati bakazia. Kayakada bakadia. Frode kazakada. Parabakadia. Kayakadava. Kubarabakadia. Lola, are you there? Korus ketia. Legidi kosiva. Kashakutubaha. Raza bakadia. Korobosi kedia. Muntas ketava. Kalikotubaha.
Hello.
Praying for you right now. As I was praying in the spirit, I saw a crown on your head. The Lord said to me, I should tell you that your crown, your crown has been restored. This is something that the enemy has been fighting to have in your life for a long time. The Lord has released on your head. You are going to enter into royalty. You're going to see certain things in your life. So shall it be. So shall it be.
Amen.
So shall it be. So shall it be. Make sure you spend series of time for the next 8 days, screen time, and praise God. Praise God. Praise God. It is done. In Jesus' name, pray.
Amen.
You will begin to connect and meet the people that matters. The crown of favor on your head will begin to speak for you. In Jesus' name, amen. Paul Uloko, can I pray for you? Paul Uloko, I want to speak into your life. Radika Seba, Ragadiaza, Lakadabakosa, Karabakadahaya, Rakadibokosa, Kusubahadaya, Lakadabakazia, Rekedikazia, Kusubarabakaria, Kayan Kadabakaria, Karabakadakara. Thank you, Father. Is Paul Uloko there? Let me pray for you. Jehovah Soba. Everybody take this song. Jehovah, you are so good in our life. You are so good. Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
I'm praying for you this morning because I'm seeing three things that like you are after, pursuing, you're going for. But I'm seeing that the third one, I don't know whatever it could be. I see they're trying to cheat you. I see they're trying to take what's supposed to be yours or something is about to just go in a way that is not supposed to go. There are forces that are behind those things. I always say that like anything major that is supposed to come to you, something on they always is always cheated out of it. Something not a force always shubala bakadia. You might go through with small things, but when it is major, something a force arises like a wind. Shubara bakadia harakotu bakaya. And the Lord wants to take you into a major phase of breakthroughs in your life. Major.
Amen.
But and that's why I say you have to address this now, so that because the major event of your life, there will only be something. It's a program thing already. That thing will just rise like a wind. It's activated. You will ensure you are cheated out of it. It misses you. It's a force. Now for the next 21 days, you will be making a clear declaration that God Almighty, anything that has been enforced, that anytime many big thing want to come, that thing come like a wind, it changes it, it brings this problem of that. I'm going to pray that wherever that thing is, from your father's house, let that power be silenced. Are you going
to pray? Amen. Amen.
We pray that for 21 days, and in the next 21 days, you will be ensuring that like you are giving hands, like give help for as you're doing it, because all those things will assist your prayer, and then you're going to, that is going to break, and something is going to come. It is healed. There won't be any resistance. You will know that like something has given way. That's why
the
you now that 21 days because something major, about to enter major aspect of your life. God bless you, sir.
Thank you, Pastor. Amen. Thank you, Pastor.
I want to pray for somebody here. If you are here on this altar, you've seen like in the vision, you've seen like your wife was like dead. I don't know how many times. You've seen something happen to your wife in your dream. I don't know how many times. I don't know if it's more than once, but you've seen like as if something negative happened to your wife. Happened to your wife in a vision, in a dream. Please, can I pray for you? I pray for anyone that the enemy is trying to launch any attack on the wife, on any woman around them. Today I cry out on this altar this morning. I declare that attack be canceled. I declare that attack be reversed. I declare that attack be canceled. It will not stand. It will not come to pass. I declare the battle around any woman here on this altar, that battle is canceled. I declare that arrow of the wicked one is reversed by fire in the name of Jesus. Can we pray in the spirit? Shilaba ruba kasia, kobara bagadias, langada bagadias. Kubarabakadias, Kubarada Yagada, Durabada Yagadaha, Haria Labakosubaha, Haria Lebukosubaha, Shida Labakadias, Borobodias, Lakadibakosi, Kubarabakadia, Harada Yava, Radi Kasua, Shada Yagada, Produce Ketiba. Thank you, Father. Can I pray for Ellen? Can I pray for Ellen? Can I pray for Ellen? The Kutaba, Korobadias, Kayagadabaya. Rasikadala, Prudasi,
Lekita. Good morning, Daddy.
How are you doing, please?
I'm fine, sir.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Zaruba, do you have communion in the house?
No.
Then you get the communion. I'm going to bless the communion for you. And I want you to a whole week making declarations. I want you to take it for a whole week. Now, I saw something in the realm of the spirit. I said, the enemy is trying. See, they're trying to like inject things in your life. Like injection, just to inject things in your body. And the purpose of why the enemy is trying to inject things in your body, the enemy, they want that thing to become a problem in your life. Like, have this problem or whatever, this, that. Now, you are going to pray this prayer for 7 days. I pray that strangers that is sent on assignment around my life, you pray that you will go back empty-handed. You will go back empty-handed. You will go back empty-handed. You will go back. Now, when you take the communion after the blessing, you will feel certain lightness. And then whatever is assigned for any purpose, to come to kind of like bring an identity, and the enemy trying to see how the kind of like all those things will be sent out. And I see Shubarabakadia, Kubarabakadia. One of the assignments of this force I saw, witchcraft force, is to block your favor, because there is something very, very great that I see the Lord bringing forth. I'm praying in the name of Jesus Christ. As you take that communion for days, you will pray that you will. I will tell you what to pray, and I'll tell you why. One other two things also. You will drink the communion. You take the communion, and I'll tell you other ways you use the communion. Those forces be cleared off. And I'm praying that what I'm seeing coming that they are assigned to block, I declare to come speedily for you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Speedily for you in Jesus' name. Your mother, prayers we prayed, a leg. So if you call her, I tell you she has any challenge with one of her leg, you know that prayers we prayed, that any negative thing that they put for her to step on, those prayers we prayed, that thing should be canceled, to be prayed over. More wicked look, and one that thing is nullified. That's all. All right. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I see God opening people's doors here right now. I see God opening people's doors. I see God opening doors for people right here. I see God opening doors for people right here. I see God opening doors. I see somebody, God just bless you with a new car. It's more than a person. I command that car to be released by fire. Oh, Jesus. Resunda baraski tobaske. Shudara puka sikapa. Yatarimo sondara bakose. Ligraduske shikotoba. Razikwa kwatelia. Receive an handshake in the spirit. That handshake was meant to put something negative in your life. Anyone that received any strange hands, I command that hand, the effect of that hand, to dry up from your life in the name of Jesus. I command the effect of that hand to dry up from your life, wherever you are, in the name of Jesus. I command the effect of that hand to dry up from your life in the name of Jesus. The Lord has changed medical reports. What doctors said, that they say we should be praying, the Lord said, I have changed it. What doctors said, I said, this is not nice. Then this is what we saw. The Lord said, I've changed it. The Lord said, I've changed it. I pray for as many on this altar that there are strangers that have been assigned from far places for an assignment around them. That stranger will go back empty-handed. I command in the name of Jesus, the hand of God, release over everyone on this altar this day in the name of Jesus. Oh. Shinda barabakadia. Makwata bakazia. Any spirit that connects, any power that is connecting anyone to the grave, I command you to be disconnected by fire from the graveyard. Be disconnected by fire. Arasku tobala bahaya. Arasadu koba. Reziri akabosha. Le kuru bakadia. Disconnect somebody here from the spirit of the grave, from the dead. Any loved one of you that died, any connection with that fellow, I break that connection now. I disconnect you by fire. Everybody pray, strong man, assigned against what I am believing God for. Let that strong man die. Let that strong man go down. Can you make that declaration? Strong man, assign against what I am believing God for. Mention what you are believing God for. Let that strong man go down. Let that strong man die. Let that strong man go down. Let that strong man die. Let that strong man go down. Let that strong man die. Open your mouth and pray. Erasketia sonda. Aragaliga darabokosiasa. Aruga dabakasabokanogedagada. Aria leka darabokosia. Rasuka tubada. Lengradise prosia, aragadika si korobahosia, raposo koparabakusi kredia sundarabakudia, razikerebukonobakonobakadagrada, sugrabakadia sabakodibakasabakodia, aragadika si korobodika si korobahosia, aragadiko superalia rabahosia, halika rubakazikara halika zibos, azeratikosi bahari bakalibakosi bahari, arazika tuba laba.
Shadu Barharia Mosundara Bahadia, Shadaba Rabakuni Bakada Bakoribakazia, Awati Kendi Krabakoni Bakazia, Maradaya Bakuni Bakazibakuni Bakazia, Azawati Malika Bakuni Bahaya, Karabakadi Bakazibakada, Rakadi Bakaz Pradiko Sikapaida, Taku Robosinda, Shadika Pubarabakadigadia, Kayakada Bakuni Bakadia. Anyone under demonic influence, any strange activity of the enemy around your home, I break that power now. I break that power. Any power that is causing people to owe you, they hold what is yours. So they are praying in the name of Jesus, begin to declare. Let that power begin to release everything they're holding now. Let those powers begin to release everything they're holding now. Can you pray? Let them begin to release everything they're holding now. Moskedile karuski tobara bahaya. Rezigo barabada yahuske. Rezederebe korobokodorasia. Ruba zagadarava korobokodobokosisha. Zikra lige de regedegedegedegedegedegedegeda. Rosketeli karavakosi kapaya. Ramanosketraliadahaya. Anyone here that the enemy has programmed tears into your life by you are having an encounter of a tears in your dream. Today, I cancel that evil. Whatever be that evil, I declare it is canceled today. In the name of Jesus. Nobody on this platform will share any negative tears. You won't share tears. I reverse it. I am praying for somebody who God, the enemy is attacking your two children. Today, I'm praying all the battle and attack around your two children is reversed by fire. It's reversed by fire. It's reversed by fire. It's reversed by fire. So barabakadia. Po barabakaya. Po baraba. Ayotollah. Can I pray for Ayotollah? I want to pray for Ayotollah right now. Shagada bakaya. Po barabakadia. Radadi bokozia. Rodo bakazia. Po barabakaya. Po barabakusi. Ruzi balaba. Radizo ba. Shatu balaba. Can I pray for Ayotollah? Zo barabakaya. La quati bokozia, ragazi bokozi, chandelier, shada bokozia.
Good morning, sir.
How are you, man? I saw a hand. Yes, man. I saw a hand as we're praying. Took a person, took what is yours and brought into your hands. The Lord said to me,
amen,
that one thing, the people holding what is yours, they are returning it back to you. The prayer you will pray.
Amen.
As we enter into the prayer, as we go into prayer sections in next month, as we from tomorrow, we pray, Oluwa, Eba gugu eto mi fun mi, e shanu mi. Lord, take
amen.
All amen. That. I saw a strong man release something in your hands. Tubarabakadia. And I'm praying, Tubarabakadia, Karabakadia. You will make your declaration. Lord, collect for me what is mine. That's what you've been declaring. And show me mercy. In no distant time from now, within this month we're entering, you will hear news. And I am
amen.
Ayatuba. Amen. If the spiritual have released what is yours, then everywhere amen. It must be released. So shall it be.
Amen.
So shall it amen. Be.
Amen.
Ragadi amen. Amen. Man,
more anointing in Jesus' name.
If anyone connected to you that is into fashion designing, tailoring, is anyone linked up?
All the girls in my house.
Oh, the network is so bad, I can't hear you.
My daughter-in-law, all the girls in my house, and my cousins.
Okay.
Even my niece.
All the girls in your house, you said they, what is it about them?
They are in tailoring.
Okay, they're into tailoring. Okay. Mutabari shatuba labahaya. Obarabahalia. Lord, I'm praying. I pray for whichever one the Lord is trying to deal with the case. Whatever has to do with any mark of the wicked on any of them, Baruske li katuba rabahosia, Razakwati gebahosia, Aragali bakuye bakazi, Zurima si katuba labahaya, never have to do with any intention of the enemy on any of them right now that is being mentioned. Oh Lord, my God, I declare to be cancelled by fire, to be reversed by fire.
Amen.
Let what the enemy fruit on any of them be exposed now. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you, ma'am.
Amen. Amen.
God bless God, ma'am. Everybody,
more of your God's anointing.
Amen, ma'am. Amen, ma'am. Kobaraba Sundaba. Everybody right now, I want to pray finally. They Kobahaya. Get water if you have water there. Let me pray over it. If you have water there, get it. And I want you to put oil. If you have your oil with you, put small on your forehead and I pray. Put small on your forehead and I pray. If you have any pain in any part of your body, can you put the anointing on that part of your pain? You want God to heal you. If you have anything that is bothering you, as you don't know why this thing is not working, it's not, anoint your hands like this. Just touch it so you don't stain with oil. And then and let us pray. Let's believe God for a miracle. Miracle working God. I'm praying that everyone on this altar today, we anoint ourselves for miracles. We anoint ourselves for your fearful act of God. In the name of Jesus Christ, Azawatika liboria, shadu bareba kosikawa, leguze baria liposke, rabada kutebrahalia. I command the miraculous. I command the miraculous. I command the miraculous. What will frighten you that God is alive? That kind of miracle, receive it. Anything you are believing God for miracle for around you, I join my feet with everybody here today, receive a miracle. Receive a miracle, receive a miracle, receive a miracle, receive a miracle, receive a miracle over that thing. Receive a miracle now in the name of Jesus. If I be a servant of God, God, and I have not sent myself on this assignment, no one go to war at his own expense. I pray by your divine backing, everyone on this altar, whatever you have been crying over, pursuing, and there have been obstacles, I decree, as your hands are laid on it, as oil is on your head, I decree a miracle will take place. Experience a miracle in Jesus' name. Every aspect you desire a miracle, receive it in Jesus' name. Let that oil on your head go forth for the miraculous for everyone here in Jesus' name. Ah, somebody here, the enemy wants you to shed tears and tear your clothes. I reverse that evil for you. It will not happen because the Lord has revealed it. Is canceled in Jesus' name. Right now, I pray over that water. Let that water receive the anointing of God, receive the power of God for the miraculous. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' anointed name, we pray. Oh, no. So, the Lord said, miracle will happen. Miracle happened just swiftly. Miracle will happen. That's what the Lord said. Thank you, Father. Tomorrow is the first of September. Tomorrow is the 1st of September. Tomorrow is the 1st of September, all right? Tomorrow is the 1st of September. Now, we're going to begin a 23 days of fasting. For 23 days. 23 days. We'll start from tomorrow, 6 to 12. If you want to do it more than that, you can also do it. Now, what we're going to be doing, the Lord says I should focus on internal battles. It's a live external, internal battles. What is inside us? What the enemy is doing within us? What the enemy has put in us and they are using against us? Yes, that we should deal with the internal in ourselves. So you are going to be getting every service from tomorrow. At least you can buy either a sachet water or bottled waters so that you will drink one a day. One. You drink one. After a prayer, I'm going to drink one. You see, God wants to purge. A lot of us, we are carrying strange mark. That mark cannot allow anybody to help you. The mark is interpreting evil around your life. But it's not that the enemy is not doing you from somewhere, but you are carrying the bondage in your body. So the Lord was just explaining to me that he wants to do some things. He wants to do some work with it. So it will not just be, it will be both the water will be for deliverance and healing. You know, there are some sickness, they are not physical. There are sickness that are just strange deposits from dark places. They form strange things in the body, and our body we don't understand it again. When those things leave, the sickness is gone. That is it. When those things leave, the sickness is gone. Now, so every day, drink more water. Only you go finish. And so, and buy such a water or bottle water, you will finish when we bless on the altar. For the throughout this September, it's going to be a time of prayer. Now, this prayer, this the focus on mercy and focus on God, internal cleansing in your life. Praise the Lord. And what we'll be doing will be the place of direction. This is what the Lord said. This is the direction of what you do. This is what the Lord said. This is the direction of what you do. That's what we're doing throughout this week. For the prayer, the fasting begin tomorrow. Everything, listen to me, every angel blessings of yours, begin to force them to come. Begin to force them to come. God used the month of August to set cloud. I saw cloud around people's head. And I said, what is this? He said, look, so many of them, their blessings has arrived. It's ripe. It's heavy. So you will be praying in the month of September as we enter this month, like all of my hanging blessings that are in the air, ready, I draw them down. I draw them down. Make sure you spend great time to pray. This prayer and other prayer I'll be throwing at this is what we should pray in this month of September. God will give us testimony. You will not pray in vain. You will not wait in vain. You will not labor in vain in the name of Jesus. God will settle you in Jesus' name. I'll see you again tomorrow by God's grace. God bless you all. Keep living in atmosphere of miracles in Jesus' name.